Vegetarian, what do you call?
Sushi.
One world, one ride.
So, Leo?
Yes.
We are going from here to Xi'an.
Xi'an.
It's Xi'an, but it's X-I-Z-A-N, right?
Yeah, X-I-A-N.
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 So it's pronounced Xi'an. So we would take it as C-H, but then you guys, okay, it's okay.
C-H, what?
Xi'an is X-I-A-N. But Xi'an, if you tell an Indian, he will spell it C-H.
Okay. Okay.
Anyways, so the distance is 240, 250?
Yeah.
250. The time take travel would be estimated 5 hours, which never happens.
We can still hope.
We can still hope, but it never happens. But estimated, if it is 5 hours, pakad ke lo, it's 9 hours. Not 9 hours, at least 8 hours, right?
Seven.
We take it at seven.
Yeah.
Okay, seven. Then? All right, see you. चलो दादा आ जाओ. Here we go. Lovely town this was. We had a nice evening. A very small town. We had a lovely evening last time, which I couldn't cover because it was too personal, right? Yeah. But the locals are very nice. DJ Bhai is right behind me. And I'm sure we'll join this, but please don't mind the noise because I don't have a GoPro mic. It's not available. Roj bolta hoon main. And I'm gonna keep on telling till ye dekho. Chinese hardly. And I'm gonna keep on telling it till I get a mic. But you guys wanted GoPro. So I'm giving you GoPro. We need to compromise with the sound. I think this is a hill station. Yeah, look at it, surrounded by the hills. Very small town. And let me get DJ Ryan. You guys won't be able to hear his conversation because the mic is not there. The mic is inside. DJ Bhai, sab theek ba? एकदम बढ़िया बढ़िया. अरे दादा यही रहेगा अभी. अभी 5 घंटा बोले तो इसका कैसा होएगा मालूम है डीजे? ये ऐसा अच्छा अच्छा सड़क रहेगा लेकिन वो स्पीड कैपिंग रहेगा, समझ आ रहा है? इसके लिए 5 घंटा मतलब इंडो का बोला होगा कि 40 के स्पीड में चलाओ सालो, 250 किलोमीटर, उसके लिए 5 घंटा. और अपना मामू तो कैमरा देख के ही चमक जाता है. ऐसे चमका चमका के आएगा. 1 घंटे में तो साला अपने का अपना बैटरी डाउन होता ही है बिकॉज ये स्पीड में तो हो ही गई यार. ये देखे किधर ही है, वो उधर कोने में कैमरा लगे रहना है. मामू इधर ठत रहे ना, इधर बैठा बैठा. सो यू गोना गेट दिस माउंटेन्स, आई डोंट नो फॉर हाउ मेनी किलोमीटर्स, बट या maybe Bayaj, because there are full of twisties, that's why Bayaj. And we can go above 80. Yeah. Two reasons. Our car won't go above 80. And there are too much of twisties. And we don't want to go above 80. So that's why probably it is Bayaj. It's a very beautiful scenic place. And I'm sure you guys must be enjoying it. Chinese people are very, very friendly. The friendliest lot till now. I don't know what is going to happen ahead, but till now, the Chinese people I found to be very friendly and very nice. But आगे का मेरे को मालूम नहीं what happens. लेकिन अच्छी. You guys enjoy the ride. As I am enjoying the I and DJ Bhai are enjoying the ride. So DJ Bhai, sab theek ba? Ekdam first class, lasa las. Yeah, lasa las. I have a tire pressure low.
Warning. You need to fill in air on my front tire for in both.
Okay, now?
Yeah, as soon as possible.
How do we?
No, we can go. It's not. It's orange still. Yeah. It's gonna turn red if it goes critical. So, how far is the
next town?
Next town, yeah. Yeah, I can go. I can go. That's no problem. I'm concerned because it's on the front wheel. Tire pressure problem front wheel.
The next big town is estimate 100.
Oh.
Because in total it's 200. The next big town.
No, anything near, you have a petrol pump or a tire guy who can fill in air in the tire.
Let me ask you if we have a pressure.
Yes, yes. You have a pump?
I'm not sure.
Just check it out.
No. And if you want, you can go slowly to check out in front of us.
DJ, tere paas hai na pump? Okay, we'll figure it out ahead.
Yeah.
The next town, say anything, any place where we can have a coffee.
Yeah.
We will figure it out. Yeah?
Okay.
I'll go ahead.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
Okay.
I'll go ahead.
Yeah.
Okay. Jaldi ji apan aage aap log bhi chalte hain. Tire pressure problem front wheel yaar. Jaldi batata DJ. लेकिन यार कुछ भी बोल लीजिए यार, ये तो ये टेक्नोलॉजी है यार, क्लियर कट बता दिया है तो भाई पहला आगे का टायर प्रेशर देख लो है. आई नीड टू फिक्स द टायर प्रेशर प्रॉब्लम. लकीली डीजे इज कैरिंग टायर प्रेशर इन्फ्लेटर एंड यार लेट्स डू इट. आई वांट टू चेक बोथ द टायर्स. We have that machine. DJ bhai, nikal deo. Hey, Panda Valley, you get pandas here, what?
Yeah, it's a panda resort, but I don't think I see any panda.
Hey, the pandas must be there here somewhere?
Yeah, live there like kind of
wild.
National, yeah, wild panda.
So you get pandas, pandas stay here?
Yeah, it's an area where wild panda
live. Wild pandas, oh, fantastic. So, guys, this is the place where pandas live. Wild pandas. Nice.
I think this is good enough, no? Better kya? 30 bara 36 pe leke ja. That's a Harley Davidson which he always carry. Harley Davidson, big thumbs up for making this stuff. Yay!
Tire wire laga ke rakha hai. मतलब सारे इधर घसरगंडी वाला हिसाब किताब है. अरे गोबर भी गिरा है, नसीब सारा आज पानी नहीं गिर रहा है. लीजिए मैं तो अपन तो यार एकदम 20 के स्पीड से ही गए होते हो. इधर पापड़ सेकते सेकते जाओ, आज पूरा पापड़ सेकना होता. ओके टू यू गाइज, यू मस्ट बी वंडरिंग व्हाट इज पापड़ सेकना. तो पापड़ सेकना इज लाइक पापड़ ऐसा ऐसा सेकते ना. That is how the bikes are going now. ये left lean, देख यार गोबर गिरा नीचे. ये right lean, ये left lean. So that's called पापड़ सेकना. ये left, ये right, ये left. इसको बोलते हैं पापड़ सेकना. सो आज का रास्ता शायद
today's road should be like this. That's why they said 5 hours. You can't do more than 40, max to 60. I can't do much. The ride is fantastic. What is it? लालू लालू का है बे 30 किलोमीटर का रेंज रखा होता है जस्ट फॉर योर इंफॉर्मेशन पांडास लिव हियर वी नॉट साइटेड अ पांडा येट बट दैट इज व्हाट दे टोल्ड अस पांडा लिव्स हियर There should be a panda village somewhere, yeah? Where you will find Po. Master Shifu. Road work going on. As you can see, so many people are going. Luckily, I was on extreme corner of my side, and last moment the car guy saw it, and he turned right, and I was totally leaning on my right side. He leaned on his. He didn't lean. He turned. He braked. He turned, and we just missed each other. अदरवाइज आज तो भैया आज धड़म धड़ुम था ऐसा हो गया था ना डीजे ये तो ऐसा पूरा ऐसा ले लिया था बोले ऐसा पूरा ऐसा ऐसा कर लिया था अच्छा हुआ खड़ा था मेरे डीजे हाँ बैठा हुआ था इतना इतना बाइक नहीं सुनती थी जाता था डपंग करके अच्छा हुआ खड़ा था मैं अरे वाह 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 इतने अच्छे लोग हैं वाह विशाल भाई तुम्हारी बहुत याद आती है साइकिलिंग को देख के बेचारे लोग हाँ हचक हचक के पैडल मार रहे हैं फटी बड़ी है बुरा थम्सअप भी कर रहे हैं मेरी तो मैं तो ना करूँ यार बोले पैर संभालू या तेरे को थम्सअप दूँ यार है अरे ऐसा धूल मट्टी गिराते गिराते तो अपने लग जाएंगे रे चल मारा थैंक यू वेरी मच और का सपोर्ट बहुत मजा आ गया तुम्हारे इस वाड़े में रहना नहीं है अरे डीजे यार ग्रेवल है रे इधर डीजे तो रास्ता भी गीला करके गए साले अरे डीजे ये क्या सामने से आइटम आ रहा है Just had a little break here. This place is called Changha. 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 We had a green tea. Not green tea, iced tea rather. And people are quite excited to see the bikes. 99 kilometers from here to BMW showroom. So we have decided to take a break in 50 kilometers, have our lunch, and then proceed to BMW showroom where we're gonna give the motorcycles for servicing.
and then we go to the hotel. Today we're gonna relax a bit, rest, and tomorrow we'll go to see the Terracotta Warrior. Fantastic! Fantastic! बोले तो एक नंबर भाई, एक नंबर बोले तो एक नंबर. ये क्या है यार? पहाड़ खत्म हो गया तो क्या हो गया? अपने को 60 का स्पीड से छुटकारा थोड़ी मिलने वाला है. ये भी रास्ता यार बहुत बढ़िया था. मतलब इतना सीनिक था ना ये रास्ता नीचे के हाईवे में इतना मज़ा नहीं आता. भले तुम जल्दी सिटी में पहुंच जाते, तुम थोड़ा और मज़े कर पाते, लेकिन भाई ये फीलिंग नहीं होती थी. ये बहुत सीनिक था यार. ओके सो नाउ वी हैव एंटर्ड नॉर्थ चाइना. नाउ व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन साउथ चाइना नॉर्थ चाइना? दिस माउंटेन्स विच वी क्रॉस्ड, दैट इज व्हाट डिवाइड्स नॉर्थ चाइना एंड साउथ चाइना. दैट इज व्हाट आई वॉज टोल्ड बाई लियो. The mountain age is finished. South China was full of mountains, but now let's see what we're gonna face here. Mountains was good, scenic, pleasant, I would say, but now it's plains. चलो दादा फिर मिलेंगे. अच्छा लगा मिलके. हाँ बढ़िया बढ़िया, बहुत अच्छा खाना था, बहुत अच्छा खाना था. चलो बाय 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 बाय. नो स्टॉप डायरेक्टली BMW शोरूम. हियर वी कम. व्हाट यू कॉल वेजिटेरियन? व्हाट यू कॉल?
सुशोच.
So if you are in China and you want a veg food, all you have to say Sushocho. Don't even tell me to spell it because I'm not going to spell it. But definitely it's called Sushocho. I'm going to forget it, I know that. But still, now if you point out and then point out any vegetable dish which you see. See, Chinese people have lot of veggies, but it is mixed with non-veg. So all you have to point out a dish and tell them Sushocho. So they will understand, and probably they will know that you don't want meat in it. So Sushocho means no meat. By the way, ये इन लोग कीड़ा वीड़ा नहीं खाते. They don't. It is a myth. I have seen Thailand, Thai people have all those insects, but till now I've not seen Chinese people eating insects. I think this road is as great as ever. Nothing could have been better. Yes, Baba. Yes, Masala. Yes, Sarara. लग रही है भाई, तुम तो एकदम हैंडसम लग रही हो भाई. एकदम भाई, एकदम भिंचक भाई, एकदम हैंडसम. तो थम्स अप वगैरह दो ना भाई. अरे एकदम मसाला भाई भाई. अच्छा आगे भाई, ऐसे ही टाइम पास करके नींद भगाने का. और ये भाई भाई कैसा भाई? अरे एकदम जुम्मा जुम्मा दे दे स्टाइल में एकदम. अरे निकल गए निकल गए निकल गए. ओके सो वी हैव रीच्ड द एंड एंड वी आर लुकिंग फॉर BMW शोरूम राइट नाउ. सो वी आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉप आवर बाइक फॉर सर्विसिंग एंड फ्रॉम देयर वी विल गो टू द होटल. उत्तरी कितने बड़े बड़े बिल्डिंग है. है?
ये बॉय आ है क्या?
इंग्लिश?
You
are they taking the bikes in?
车是放到里面吗？
DJ, this is what we have. DJ Manga.
Hello.
Hello.
Wow. Hey. Hello.
Hello.
Where are you from?
India.
Very long.
Yeah, it took us a month to come here. That's the BMW Motor Art showroom in China. You can get all sort of gears here. BMW ka scooter dekho. My personal favorite is this bike, the XR. Kya kya check karne ka hai? They are getting it done and let's see how it goes. I hope they do a good job. Hopefully, hopefully. Okay guys, so we have reached Xi'an. The time we started off at 9, we reached the BMW showroom by 2, the roads were good, full of twisties, lovely roads, except for a few patches, otherwise the roads were good. Like I said, from South China we have entered North China, that is what I was told by Leo. The ride was excellent. We visited the BMW showroom. There we gave our bikes for servicing. Trust me guys, if Harley guys are complaining about Harley servicing is expensive, you don't know BMW. Very expensive. Harley's servicing is quite reasonable. I don't want to give a figure because show off ho jayega yaar thoda iske liye. BMW accessories, there is nothing much to accessorize the motorcycle, but servicing is expensive. The best part is we got the tires. I'm putting a Pirelli on my rear end. My front tire is okay. DJ has to change both his tires. His Karu 3 is not, it's almost over. My rear tire is gone. My front tire is good. So I will make it to Germany. Heidenhoff is the best tire, I would say, in these categories. I don't know. Let's see how Pirelli functions. I was supposed to take the Michelin. What was the model's name? Michelin Wild. Anarchy Wild. But then it wouldn't match my front tire, so I went for a Pirelli. I don't know the model name, but then 50-50 wala hai. Tomorrow I should get the motorcycle by afternoon. We are changing almost everything, but they're gonna change our coolant, they're gonna change our oil, gear oil, engine oil. Filter, oil filter, air filter, they're gonna clean, they're gonna check everything, and it'll be as good as new. Even the spark plugs are gonna be changed. Till now, BMW, mwah, superb performance. I tell you, it's like bad roads, no roads. I have never been so confident on any motorcycle. Harley, yes, Harley, bad roads. It's not that Harley wouldn't do it, but Harley is, you know, you feel bad for the motorcycle because Harley is meant to be romanced, right? So it is like, you know, full chrome, clean, but you don't want to mess with the Harley. Harley is good for good roads, but these kind of roads which we are going through, BMW, beautiful. Anyways, tomorrow we gonna explore Xian. X-I-A-N, but it's Xian. We're gonna explore this place. China is beautiful. Really beautiful. People are very, very friendly. Very friendly. Till now, whatever I've come across, Chinese people are the most friendliest people I have come across till now. But I'm gonna end the vlog here because I need to. And good news.
What good news?
I got the GoPro adapter. So Leo gave me a surprise by giving me this. Now the struggle part is I will have to figure it out how to put it on my helmet. My helmet mount, which I tried to stick it is also going loose. I'm carrying a bottle of Fevikwik and every time it goes loose I keep on putting it, but yeah, that is what you like it, so I'm gonna give it to you. Let's see how well it is fixed. I'm gonna do the setup tomorrow, and from day after tomorrow you will get a better quality of audio. Keeping fingers crossed. I don't know, I'm gonna try it out for the first time in Hero 5. Till then, to all my lovely subscribers, I love you all. Stay blessed and bye-bye. Good night.
One world, one ride.